downtown Main Street. It's Disney's House of Mouse.
Start knocking at the House of Mouse. We're all knocking at the House of Mouse. Come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're all rocking at the House of Mouse. We're having a ball in rock of the hall. So come on in,
to the House of Mouse.
Jump and shout. Hey, little girl, I wanna dance with you. We'll find so many things to do. So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.
And now, the mouse it all started with, Mickey Mouse.
Hey, everybody. Welcome to the house. We got a fantasmerific show, couple of three cartoons, and musical guests, O'Malley and the Alley Cat.
Oh, we got all sorts of pies, Mr. Appleseed. We got apricot pie, peach pie, pecan pie, cherry pie, and apple pie. Oh, I was just kidding you. Oh.
Oh, Minnie, are you sure there's not even one teensy-weensy little second of time for my act today? We'll see.
Oh, we'll see.
Hiya, Minnie. Boy, I feel great. Had some great cheese this morning, and the show's going great, too. It's just an all-around great day.
Well, Pete's out front. He's here to collect the rent.
Great. Well, let me have the rent money, and I'll go pay him.
But, Mickey, I already gave it to you.
You did?
Uh-huh. I put it right there in your pocket. Remember? You said...
From now on, Minnie, just put the rent money right here in my pocket, so I'll never lose it. Oh, that's right. I did say that.
So, the money's right there in your pocket, just like you asked.
Uh-oh.
Mickey, what's wrong?
Hey, what's wrong, Mickey? What are you, a little short on cash?
Nope. As a matter of fact, I just found 50 bucks right here in my pocket. Can you beat that?
This calls for a celebration.
Give me 50 bucks worth of cheddar.
Cheddar fromage coming right up.
This is great! Oh, this is awful. I mean, nothing's wrong.
Mickey, don't tell me you lost the rent money.
I didn't lose it. I just don't have it on me. Oh, don't worry. I'll get Peter's cheese. I mean, the rent.
Every month it's something.
It's rent day, see? So I want to see my rent.
What's your hurry, Pete? Wouldn't you first like to see a cartoon starring you?
Why, that sounds delightfully entertaining.
Hit it, Horace.
This unnamed mountain is known as Unnamed Mountain. It is tall, 30,000 feet. Will any soul dare summit its snow-capped peak and win the right to give it a name?
Well, what's this? Why, it's Mickey Mouse. What has you speeding up this treacherous tower of snow and ice, Mickey?
Why, when I get to the top, I'm gonna name it after my girl, Minnie Mouse.
Well, good luck to you. And don't forget your protective headgear.
Move it, you little speed bump.
Why, you no good, Pete!
Stay out of my way, Mouse! I'm naming this mountain after me, see?
So, he wants to race, huh?
Especially Mickey Mouse!
take your picture.
Oh, okay.
Take a step back. Little further. Say going down.
Now I'm taking yours.
Okay, move back a little. Keep going.
Nobody fools Pete.
Sign my photo, won't you?
He didn't pay.
Well, you can, because when I'm through with you, nobody will ever know you got up here first.
I'll know. And I'll tell everyone.
But
how'd you
get up here? Same as always. I took the ski lift.
What do you know?
After you, pal.
Going down?
Well, could be worse. Uh-oh.
Just what I came up here to do.
Oh, Mickey.
Was delightfully entertaining. Now where's the red bunny mouse? Do you do have it or do you don't? Or did you fribble it away on cheese?
Where'd you hear that? I mean, Goofy! Give Pete the specials. I'll be right back with the rent.
On the villains menu, for appetizers, we have Shere Khan's flan and Hades souffledies.
Somebody in here's gotta have $50 I can borrow.
So, Mickey, I shall reward you with $50.
Perfect.
If you obtain Arthur a sword.
Give me the sword, and I'll get you a pumpkin to use as a head. Deal? One pumpkin coming up.
But Mickey, I need the pumpkin. It's my ride home.
Well, I'll find you a new ride home.
Well, all right, but I must leave by midnight.
Today's villainous specials are Radigan's Ratatouille, Frollo Roll-Ups, Malippa Sandwich, Horn King Crab Legs, Queen of Artichoke Heart Salad, and Night on Boiled Mutton.
So you'll give Cinderella a carpet ride home?
If you find me a red rose to give Jasmine.
So what do you got on that there village menu for dessert?
Oh, villains are naughty. No dessert for them.
I'll give you this enchanted rose if you find a book for Belle.
Say there, can I borrow that book? Never mind. Oh, it's no use. I'm never going to get the money.
Mickey, I can loan you the money.
You loan me money? What am I going to have to do? Bump O'Malley and the Alley Cats and let Daisy perform her act on the show?
You got it.
Okay, everybody. Coming up later, making her big House of Mouse debut, Daisy Duck!
My big break! Donald, take over. I gotta get ready.
But first, let's take a look at this Maestro Mini.
This isn't what I ordered.
I'm getting awful impatient here. Where's my red money?
I'll have it for you right after Daisy's big debut.
Mickey Mouse, why are you doing my job? First you bump O'Malley and the Alley Cats, and now what's this about Daisy's big debut?
Well, you know, Daisy has that great act of hers.
What great act?
Introducing the Daisy Duck Light Parade.
Stage?
Donald, that's not how I want to get my break. I want to get my break because I'm good.
Now see what you did.
Mickey, why did you need money from Donald?
I ought to go check on the show.
You spent the money on cheese again, didn't you?
Okay, I didn't mean to, but I did, and I thought I could fix it. But now we don't have O'Malley and the Alley Cats. We don't have the Daisy Duck Light Parade. We don't even have a show.
No show? Why, that's even better than no rent. I'm shutting this place down.
Not so fast, Pete. The show will go on.
It will?
He stole my act.
This is almost as embarrassing as that time I got thrown in jail. Let's show the next cartoon.
Thank you.
boy.
Yoo-hoo! Mickey! Don't forget our dinner tonight.
Don't you worry. I'll be there. Unless they lock me up and throw away the key.
Oh, Mickey. See ya!
Dinner with Minnie, huh?
Catch, Pluto!
Row, row! Ha, cha, cha.
Oh. Where'd it go?
Maybe a baseball rolled into my yard. Why don't you take a look? Don't see it out here. Maybe it went through the window.
Well, what do you know? There it is.
Here, let me give you a lift.
Thanks, pal. Whoa!
Eek! You think you know your neighbors, and then they go breaking into your house like a common burglar.
What? But you were, and now you're...
Luckily, I already called the cops.
Huh?
What's all this about a burglary?
Mickey Mouse broke into my humble abode and tried to steal my baseball.
Your baseball?
Your Honor, I present Exhibit A, the burgled baseball.
Hmm. No, he's lying.
Your Honor, I'll show you exactly what happened. I got it all on tape.
Look at me. I'm Mickey Mouse. I love breaking into Mortimer's house because he's got such cool stuff. Like this here baseball that I'm gonna steal. No dumb fatso judge would ever put me in jail. Ha-cha-cha, not me, because I'm Mickey Mouse.
Dumb fatso? What?
What?
Mickey Mouse, I'm locking you up and throwing away the key.
No, you can't lock me up. I've got a date with Minnie tonight.
Oh, don't worry about Minnie. I'll make sure she's not lonely. Ha-cha-cha.
You get one phone call, Mickey.
Who to call? Minnie? Oh, no, too embarrassing. Donald? Huh, no, can't understand him. I know, Goofy.
Hello, this is Goofy. Don't leave a message after the tone, because this is me in person. Yep.
Goofy, it's Mickey. Now listen, I'm locked up in the big house. And here's what I want you to do.
Hiya, Mick.
What took you so long?
Well, I went down to the big house and you weren't there. So I looked for you over at the hoose gal and couldn't find you. Then I tried the pokey, the pen, the prison, the cooler, the gulag, the brig, the can, the clink, the lockup, the rock, the convict castle, the criminal condo, and even the gray bar hotel. Why didn't you just tell me you were in jail?
Aw, never mind. Just tell me, did you bring the pastry?
Right here. I even put a file in like you asked.
Oh, you mean you found it in my recipe file?
No, I did what you told me to do. I put a big file in the cake
so you could break out of here.
Uh-huh.
I can explain.
Explain what? This is so old-fashioned. It'd take weeks to break out with this.
It would.
Sure. These bars are heat-treated titanium core steel. What you need is a modern cutting tool, like a plasma laser.
Or a high tensile arc welder.
Yeah, sure, but the fumes would be a problem.
Poor ventilation in here.
I see.
Then how's a fella supposed to bust out of jail?
Well, the easiest thing would be to knock me out and take my keys.
Gee, would you mind demonstrating?
No problem.
He's a genius.
There's Minnie waiting for me.
Waiting for me, you mean?
Mortimer.
Ha! Looks like I beat you.
Hold it right there, Mortimer. You're coming with me.
Well, what?
We sent this baseball down to the lab, and the boys uncovered a very interesting piece of evidence.
Ha! Way to go, Chief!
Thanks, Mickey. Sorry about the misunderstanding. No hard feelings.
Aw, not at all.
Wait, I was framed. He planted that baseball on me. I'm innocent, I tell ya.
Quiet, you!
Now, tell me that again. How's a feller supposed to bust out of jail?
Okay, one more time. First, you knock me out. Knock him out.
I forgive you, Donald. Besides, I'm working on a new act. I call it Fantasduck.
Well, I got my rent money, and I guess you put on a show. Though Mickey Mouse traipsing around in Christmas lights ain't much of one.
I kinda liked it.
Financial services for the House of Mouse were not provided by Scrooge McDuck Savings and Loan. Do you need cash fast? We've got cash, and fast! Cash for cars! For boats! For planes! Stop! You won't need a plane because every transaction earns you frequent flying carpet miles. Scrooge McDuck Savings and Loan. Getting cash doesn't have to hurt. Getting cash may actually hurt.
See you real soon, Housketeers.
We have another star-studded show on the way next as Mickey's about to reopen the doors to the House of Mouse.
House of Mouse.